I'm just carrying on a family tradition.
No. Oh. I was in the reviews.
Well, I cannot wait for one of those ghosts to hit in here because I'll get a cool
Oh, thank God there's a ghost.
Guys, I heard
that. Do you think that person was real or was that a ghost?
And he basically just tackled her into the water.
You're not going to be a happy camper.
What? I swear to God. Are you serious? Who did that? Did Dad actually do that?
What are you thinking, leaving those there?
I left a note and I came home. This, oh my God, this isn't even for me. This is for my class. Why? I came home and he was sitting in the kitchen and I come in, first thing I say, these are not for you. Don't even think about it. Like, and he goes, oh, are you sure? And I'm like, yes, I'm positive. And then I left a note. I put it right here. And the last thing I said to him when I left, don't touch those.
I'm gonna call him. Hey, Doug, you need to come down here.
I'm so angry. What the heck? Did Mitchell get into him too?
I think I saw Mitchell eating a donut too.
So Dad, move the note. Dad, are you serious?
I told Mitchell not to have it.
Dad, this isn't funny. This is for my class.
He had like two.
Dad.
He can't control himself. He can't do it.
It's not funny. It's gotten to a point where you're ruining my life. I'm serious. It's not funny. It's not funny. First thing I said to you when I walked in, don't touch these are not for you. This isn't even for me. This is for my class.
After Mitchell
I
had
walk
a couple
out,
of
last things. Thing I say to you, don't touch those are for me. Or those are for my class, not even for me. Definitely not for you. And I leave. Dad, don't get Mitchell. This
isn't
about you.
Mitchell,
I told
you not to have those.
I know you started it. You started it, didn't you? Did you move this note? Did you go? Yeah, you did.
What? I told you not to have any of these.
What?
Oh, Emma's donuts.
Right. Good one.
Why do you think I bought 2 boxes of donuts just to give to you guys?
Yeah, good point.
2 boxes of donuts. I wish, oh man. I think my dad and my brother really deserve these. I'm going to put them here. I'm going to put a note right here and say don't touch them and they'll get them.
Well, after I had 2, I started getting a stomach ache. So Mitchell had the rest.
That's not funny. I'm really upset. What, I'm supposed to walk into class tomorrow and say, here's a box of half-eaten donuts?
Mitchell, you need to go with your sister in the morning and get more donuts.
No, the thing, this is why I went after school to do it, so I wouldn't have to go in the morning. I was stressed out, I was almost late for work, so I could come and get these donuts, so I wouldn't have to go in the morning to get them.
What do you guys say?
We'll go to the store and get them.
What do you say?
You have to go to the store. You have to go to Dearburg's before 7:30.
Dad.
That's what you get. You have to go to Dearburg's
get
really early.
Get the car keys. We'll go get them.
Sorry for pranking you.
I hate you so much. What the heck? You really went. I You guys really went and got another box of donuts?
Like a donut? I'll have some.
I was wondering why there was half eaten stuff back in there. I hate you so much. It's not funny. You at least film it? Yeah.
I don't know if this is working.
Yeah.
Say you're sorry.
Sorry.
I had a long day at work.
Oh, you set us up too good. I mean, you can't leave 2 things of donuts for Mitchell and I.
Yeah, seriously, that was a risky move, Emma.
It's kind of sad that
you can stop
recording
your own.
Part of my house has a story to it.
It does.
You guys, you're just
posers.
This is the way you eat cereal without a bowl. You found more nummies? Oh my, look at all those yummies.
Mitchell, Mommy, I got a baby.
All right, everybody. Merry Christmas. Are you ready to open?
Yes.
Okay. Go for it. Do it, do it, do it. I'm recording.
Jeez.
You okay, Mitch?
I did it.
No, you did?
Yeah.
You got a DS?
Yeah.
This is the most awesome thing.
It's white, too.
Awesome.
I think I know what it is.
What?
Tom
Bailey. Allie, what'd you get?
A remote car.
Daddy, it is a car.
You what?
It is a car.
Mitchell.
A gerbil.
Mitchell, what is that?
That's really awesome.
What kind of car?
A sports car.
Remote control?
I think this is
what'd you get, Allie?
A gerbil stuff, sis.
Hey, somebody go turn off Mitchell's thing.
Mike.
Emma. Are you the happiest girl in the whole world?
Not until it's charged.
Oh, that's true.
You have to charge it, and it takes about 2 hours to charge.
Better start plugging it in right now so we can have it for the car ride to Chicago.
Stop.
Bailey, what's wrong with you? What do you want?
He wants his big fatty things.
What? You want your baked pig ears?
Start your engines. Go!
Get him! Oh no, we got him in the head! Get him!
Oh!
Nice one!
Slowing down? Mitchell, are you falling out?
Looks like a bug.
It's all balance.
Emma? Emma's dead. You're on videotape, guys.
Right now, I'm in the process.
You
say what's hard is not just what that person's doing.
You know what? It's kind of like skiing and
Emma, are you comfortable?
Be able to go with
yes.
the flow.
You look pretty
well,
comfortable.
You see, when you fall, you got a good right technique to get up.
I'm videotaping.
Hola.
Oh. Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
Hola, amigo.
Does it pick up a sound too?
Yeah.
Oh. Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Hola, this is amigo. our
yes, condo.
Our condo here.
Our lovely condo. Oh, show the beach.
Hola, amigo.
Our empty beach, basically.
Oh, yep, it's perfect.
Yes.
Perfectly empty.
Mom, we noticed that see that thing sticking out from that island?
Yeah.
The kids
it's
playing.
Okay, get down.
Okay, now do a cartwheel. Now you're on video.
Do a cartwheel off.
That's my turn.
Okay, Mitchell's turn.
Mitchell's turn.
Okay, Emma, you down. Mitchell's turn.
No, Mitchell's got sand everywhere, and I don't want him on.
Yeah, that's right. That I can understand.
No, because there's not sand anywhere else.
No, because like I just got clean. Are you taping this?
Flip the tie.
I'm so ugly because.
Because you're adorable.
No, you're beautiful.
My nose is running. Anybody have a
Oh, that's you. That's
okay,
look
Auntie Lizzie.
Emma's got the tag to her pants on it. Her bathing suit tag.
Okay, Mommy, that's enough. You don't want to get too much in there. It's, you can't send it anywhere.
Watch it, watch it.
And what? And what's going on in here?
Scoot over and get the camera.
Oh, that's much more
ended.
It says grandma having too many margaritas.
Grandma, I can't see your face.
I can only see him.
No way, grandma.
This thing is so close, I can't get a better, I can't get a good picture.
Can you zoom out?
No, it's only zoomed out as much as I can.
We need a different mirror then. Pull out that mirror.
Yeah. Mommy, go like this. Emma goes over here.
Oh, do it on this side. That would work. There's Mitchell. Whoa. You right, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay. You're on video. Get up. Oh, there's Emma. She's looking like a professional. Go!
Slide and slide and do the ho-ho. Dip and dip and shake our little hips. I want you and you to have a Merry Christmas!
We'll use this half right here.
To break them in half, dude? Let me see.
That way we get twice as many fish.
Nice.
Watch out now. Watch. Yeah, there's the picture, Doug. Got it?
And that is I'm going to catch the next one.
I'm videoing it.
That's a great picture there.
Thank you. I was three, you set up a paint set in the kitchen and you're talking to me. It's the age of princesses and pirate ships and the seven dwarfs. Daddy's smart and you're the prettiest lady in the whole wide world. And now I know why all the trees change in the fall. I know you were on my side even when I was wrong. And I love you for giving me your eyes, for staying back and watching me shine. And I didn't know if you knew, so I'm taking this chance to say that I had the best day.
Should I give you kisses?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kisses.
And right there.
Right there?
Yeah.
On your cheek?